Hi!
Hello, how are you?
What are you going to miss about the school?
Well, that's an easy question because I will miss you all, you students. Thank you very much for the lovely time I had here in the last 6 years. Bye!
Yeah, please come in.
Hey, Gisela.
What is it?
Can I ask you one question?
One question? Yeah, but hurry up. Short version.
Okay. What do you think about Hayao's eye?
What I think about his eye?
Yes.
Well, that comes a bit as a surprise. It's because he's leaving. I would like to say thank you. Thank you for 6 successful years at the German school, and I'm sad to see him leave. But hang on. Mr. Seifert, bye-bye and enjoy Germany. And say hello to the German International School in Sydney. See ya.
Herr Seifert war mein erster richtiger Chef sozusagen und ich fand, dass er immer sehr menschlich war und immer ein offenes Ohr für alle hatte. Was man schon daran merkt, dass sein Büro meistens offen ist.
Okay. Well, what I think I'll miss the most is the fact that Herr Seifert was always so pro-Australian. Whether it was cricket or just accepting the lifestyle here, that was new and a refreshing change from some of the predecessors.
Okay, you want to give me a statement about our principal? Very simple. Our principal has Seifert as the best principal we ever had in that school. And I wish him all the best for his future.